The purpose of this video guide is to help you understand the danger of fake Windows Firewall Protection Alerts. Currently, these alerts are coming from some random websites. For instance, this particular one is coming from the resource called ml0rex49.ga. But obviously the name of this website is random. Tomorrow it may be changed by some other deceptive and malicious resource. But there is something unique in this particular pop-up. It uses some telephone number that is +1 855 960 1634. This telephone number is presented to be some sort of Windows support telephone number. But surely it is not related to Windows. This is the fake Windows support alert, and you should not trust it. The occurrence of these pop-ups in your browser may be explained by certain adware-type program that can be enabled in your computer. Or your browser may be also hijacked by intrusive ads in the form of web push notifications. Some of them, by the way, you now can see displayed in the right bottom part of your computer screen. One thing you should never do is you should not call this telephone number +1 855 960 1634 is a fake Windows support number. So, if you see these pop-ups, disregard their misleading and scary messages. Of course, you could carefully check the control panel of your computer and try to uninstall any programs that are suspicious. If you see some strange applications you don't remember installing based on your own decision, get rid of them. To make sure that your system is free of any other hidden threats, I would recommend you to examine the computer with a combo cleaner antivirus, and you may get its latest version on the official website combocleaner.com. Combocleaner.com. Download the software using this green download button, install the application, and start examining your computer with its help to detect other possibly hidden threats and to remove them from your computer. After you successfully download and install Combo Cleaner antivirus, you will need to select your preferred scan type. In fact, there are three scan types available. They are quick scan, full system scan, and custom scan. However, quick scan is only available in the trial version. Whether premium version gives you full system scan and custom scan option. So you need to click on start scan button in order to let Combo Cleaner begin the research of your computer. While the scanning is taking place, you may experiment with some settings of Combo Cleaner. The good feature is called anti-ransomware. It will help you to select a special folder where you may store your important data that will be properly protected against all sorts of ransomware attack. You may also select scheduled scans in the premium version and have some other beneficial features. In general, Combo Cleaner will help you to protect your system against all sorts of malware, ransomware, adware, and other attacks. So, after the scan is successfully completed, you will see the summary of threats. This will include the threats related to your browsers or some other more serious threat that may affect the system performance. Click on Remove All Threats button in order to get rid of all sorts of malware from your computer and make your Windows computer great again.